When I'm arranging a funeral for a family, I always try and find out what was that person's passion, what did they love. So, you know, when the family mentioned the boat, it's like, yes, bring it in. Let's make it something people are going to remember. As they walked in, the boat had photos on it. It was really, really cool. It's not just about saying goodbye. It's about celebrating that life. To be able to make it, you know, something special for them, that's being in front of the family.